snipped. You're going to be criticized. You're going to be scandalized. But that's not for them to do. It's for God to reward you. You won't get a reward from man here on earth. But when you get to heaven,
Lord,
after you've done all you can do down here, always trust in God. I remember when I came in as pastor of this church, for about 3 years, many times in that, I would sit up in the meeting, wondering, am I doing the right thing? Wondering what's being done. And then I thought about it one day, I said, who are you employed by? I said,
yeah.
I'm employed by God and Son. If you're employed by God and Son, can't nothing happen to you that he doesn't know about.
Yeah.
He'll take you through the storm and through the water. Somebody said, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for God is with me.
Yeah.
He's my rod, where I can help you. He's your staff to help you. He's your everything. So when you get discouraged, and sometimes you will, you said, do they believe in me? Well, as long as God believes in you. They didn't believe in Moses. They didn't believe in the Son of God himself when he came around.
That's right.
So you just do what God tells you to do. You tall, articulate, good-looking man. You do what God tells you to do. He's a gentle spirit, a man who God thinks loves God, and I know he loves people. Because you are only trying to do what God tells you to do. Like I said, they will not understand, not fully. Because they didn't understand all that Jesus told them to do. I just said, yea, though I walk through the valley. A shadow can't do nothing to you.
No.
A shadow cannot hurt you. Mm-hmm. A shadow can only scare you sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
But as long as you are with God, you don't need to be afraid or scared of anything. Just continue to do what God tells you to do. And your congregation will grow. You may not grow as fast as you want to grow, but you continue to do what you are supposed to do. Like I said, people will not understand you. I've been here, 13 years now as pastor, and people still don't understand. But I continue to do what you need to continue to do. Only what God tells you to do. What she said, his name is Jesus.
Yes.
Begotten Son of God,
yeah.
That lily of the valley, that bright and morning star. He's my, he needs to be your everything.
Yeah.
Now, somebody who you put your most trust in, sometimes will dissuade you, sometimes they'll betray you. But what you need to do is just trust in God in all your ways. Thank you for choosing us to share with you.
Yeah.
It's always a pleasure to see you. Like my wife says, she always get a kiss in the hood. And I always get my hood off.
Amen.
It ain't nothing wrong with me. It ain't nothing wrong with him.
All right.
Because God's being,
yes,
will continue to be there. He has ideas and thoughts that are very thorough and very true. So trust in God in all you do. He will give you the reward when that day comes. And I think with Jenny, somebody said 9 years, 9 more years, another 9 years, another 9 years. Whatever God gives,
whatever God gives,
work for him. Bless your heart. Love you, my brother.